Happy Sunday! Listen, church was so good today. Everything. Church, the message, the music, the fellowships before church, the breakfast we had before church, at church, the prayers that we had and went forth after church, more fellowship and conversations after church. Today was just like very, 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 very uplifting, very encouraging. It gave me like a second wind, which that's what church is supposed to do anyway, but let's be honest. That doesn't happen all the time, whether it's what happened via church or where you're at in your life during this season or that season, but today was great. Me and my son, woohoo, Jared, we're growing even more so in God, and we're doing it together. It's everything is just amazing. This heat is killing me, but it's freezing outside. Should I go that way? Yeah. And then two more services tonight, so I'm like, oh yeah, yeah. Need to stop and get me some apples so I can make me a salad. Wendy's has this amazing almond salad. But I said to myself, I am not going to keep spending $8 for this salad every time I want it. Because the only thing, the ingredients, is this a parking spot? Yeah. Hold up, you guys. The only thing that makes the salad so amazing is the apples and the candied pecans. Went and bought pecans yesterday. It hurt my own feelings. They were $7 for this little tube. I'm like, are you kidding me? But I said, well, I paid $8 for a whole salad. So, buy apples, lettuce, cheese, onions, and they have this, it's a pomegranate balsamic vinaigrette dressing. Went to John Eagle, couldn't find it anywhere. Why is it so hot in this car? Jesus. But anywho, what was I saying? Oh, salad. I'm about to get out and go to the store. Hope they have these little kid tennis shoes. Alrighty, happy Sunday, you guys. Bye-bye.